What is up, everyone, and welcome back. So I'm going to continue on with the game now. We just finished the Crossroads chapter. So, yeah, Kara and Alice escaped. Luther said he'd beat them up at some point, whenever. And then Connor joined Marcus with the other androids. And, yeah, so the Marcus blew up Jericho. So I don't know where they've gone at the moment, but I believe we're on the second last chapter now. Knight of Souls or something, but again they're all together, all three androids, but I think we're standing for Marcus, as I believe, if I can remember. I think he's going to see Carl. Yeah, I thought so. Let's see how he's doing. Forgot about this bit, I really did, until just now. Come on then, move. Okay, I'm not doing anything, so. Oh, there we are. Oh, he's crying, isn't he? Whoa. Obviously I'm seeing Carl. Hey up, whoops. Take us another android there. Hey up. Should be. It's your fault, Marcus is the. So he didn't die. I knew it. She was just in the hospital, wasn't he? So. So we didn't kill him, but if we did, you know that bit where it showed that, you know, when Marcus got killed. Anyway, if we had,
who are you?
Yeah.
How did you get in? I need to see Carl. Carl doesn't see anyone. You need to leave.
Yeah, they were saying. Actually, let's do this bit first.
Please, I need to see him. He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to him.
Anyway, right, as I was saying, yeah, if we had listened to Carl, then he would have died, and then obviously his son would have just, you know. What is it? Anyway. Blamed Marcus, so he would have died anyway. Yeah.
Marcus.
This is alright.
I was hoping you'd come. I need someone to come. You don't know how much I miss you. What's wrong?
Well, I'm lost.
I'm completely lost. Whole world's fallen apart around me. I try to do the right thing. I look for answers. Instead, I just find more doubts and more uncertainty.
Most ruled by fear, Marcus.
That is
fear
true.
Of others.
Yeah.
Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a day.
Don't say that. Well. Advice.
Well, what should I do? Carl, they're killing my people. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but tell me, what choice do they get?
True.
He and I is making choices between love and hate, between holding out your hand or closing it as a fist. I don't have any easy answers, Marcus. You have to accept the world as it is. Fight to change. You're my son, Marcus.
Even if
our blood isn't the same color.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
But I know part of you, Cynthia.
Thanks, Dad.
When the world falls in the darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You want to go to the face the abyss. Don't let it consume you.
So basically, don't go fight, don't go killing the human, that's what he's trying to say. Keep doing that stuff, whatever you're doing. That's what he's trying to say, really. Okay, so that's that bit done, but I'm still going to carry on. I'm not going to leave it at that, obviously, but come on. I hope this bit didn't take so long. So basically we're just going to talk to people. Yeah, that's an abandoned church, isn't it? Okay, come on, will ya? Let's get stuck into it. Well, we need to talk to some people. Right, okay, let's talk to Simon, I believe, first. Well, I don't think Marcus is going to say anything, so I'm just going to say whatever. Is it something? I can't remember. Speak! Speak, my child, speak!
Our people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us.
Why, thanks.
Where do you need to go?
Thanks, Simon. Did I say Simon? I can't remember. No. Okay. Right, now to talk to... Let's talk to Kara. Okay. I didn't mean anybody.
Okay. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Then you must leave from here until the others come. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border.
Okay, so just walks away. Ah, oh, there you go.
See what?
Don't worry, that's exactly what we're going to do. That's why it's called Detroit Become Human. Should be called Android. Yeah. Yeah, talk to Kara decide. Let's talk to our beloved Noah. Let's see.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps. Examination.
In a few hours,
I'm going to be
dealing with that. How many of us survived the attack? A few hundred.
Alright.
If you haven't triggered the bomb, we'll all be dead.
Suppose.
What's your system status?
I'm okay.
You're not lying, are you?
Oh. You could have been so sad in Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters. In a few hours, we'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, and the world will have destroyed us.
Either way, I suppose.
You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we won't follow you.
Holy shit, she said them words, why is she saying them words? Okay. He's not going to walk away, is he? Because I've got one more thing to say. God, he's gonna walk away. I should've... Never mind. I was meant to go on, anyway, not to worry. Let's talk to Josh and then afterwards talk to Connor. Josh, speak to me. Even though I'm not gonna say anything, I don't think. Thanks, Josh. Right, let's go speak to Connor. I have to speak to him, don't I, first? Connor, I'm going to deal with you right now. They're betraying us.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. That was stupid.
Not all humans are bad, Connor.
I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
No, I'm gonna trust you.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife Assembly Plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife Tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. So let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Okay.
Be careful.
I'm sure I will. Inform the people.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
Yes, march peacefully.
I know. I know you're all angry. And I know you want to fight back. But I assure you, violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them peacefully that we want justice.
Aww.
If there's any humanity in them, they will listen. And if not, others will take our place and continue. Are you ready to follow me?
Just like Marcus's chapter really, wasn't it? So, yeah, because last time I did this, North decided to attack the camp, because she was a leader then, because Marcus died, but anyway, not to worry. So, on that note, I'm going to call that a day, and we'll be on the last chapter next time, so I'll see you all in a bit, bye.